The wizard made an invisibility potion for it. It tasted awful, but we had to drink it all at once, as the fearful Night King, whom we suspected was behind my family's disappearance, arrived.